with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its scenes while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared at a flash of a
meditation. I wanted to let you guys know that we have this awesome program being offered by the City of Yonkers Department of Aging for seniors. We're here to talk about Chen Tai Chi, and I'm the instructor, Sifu Hugo I. Morales. I try and bring everything that I learned into the Tai Chi itself. The science of Tai Chi is actually the science of motion. This is great for balance, digestion, sleeping, improves the quality of your life. Seniors always have falls, and the worst thing for a senior is to have a fall, like a break a hip or a leg, and at that age, it's really difficult to mend your bones. Just breathe. oxygenate your brain to a level that it's going, wow, I'm getting oxygen finally. Because there really is no oxygen or air nowadays. Like I said, you got to get out there, you got to breathe, you got to exercise and enjoy life, you know?